Hello friends, now we see the problem number 3, which is a based on exponential series of chapter, sequence and series. The problem 3 is find the value of EQ. Now let's see the solution. The solution is very simple. As we know that e raised x, that is exponential series, is equal to 1 plus x upon 1 factorial plus x square upon 2 factorial plus x cube upon 3 factorial x raised 4 upon 4 factorial x raised pi upon 5 factorial and going on. Now in this exponential series we put x is equal to 3. So we get e cube is equal to 1 plus 3 upon 1 factorial plus 3 square upon 2 factorial plus 3 cube upon 3 factorial plus 3 raised 4 upon 4 factorial plus 3 raised pi upon 5 factorial 3 raised 6 upon 6 factorial plus 3 raised 7 upon 7 factorial plus 3 raised 8 upon 8 factorial plus 3 raised 9 upon 9 factorial plus 3 raised 10 upon 10 factorial plus going on. If you simplify this, we get e cube is equal to 1 plus, now 3 upon 1 factorial we get 3, then 3 square upon 2 factorial we get 9 upon 2 plus 3 cube upon 3 factorial again we get 9 upon 2 plus 3 raised 4 upon 4 factorial, so that gives 27 upon 8 plus 3 raised 5 upon 5 factorial, so that gives 81 upon 40 plus 3 raised 6 upon 6 factorial, that gives 243 upon 560 plus 3 raised 7 upon 7 factorial, so that gives 729 upon 4480 plus 3 raised 8 upon 8 factorial, so that gives 243 upon 4480 plus 3 raised 9 upon 9 factorial, so that gives 729 upon 44800 and plus going on. If we simplify, then we get e cube is equal to 1, first term as it is, then plus 3, 9 divided by 2, we get 4.5, again 9 divided by 2, we get 4.5, plus 3.375, plus 2.025, plus 1.0125 plus 0.434 plus 0.163 plus 0.054 plus 0.016 plus going on. Therefore, E cube equal to, if you add this term, then we get approximately 20.0795. And if we round up this up to two decimal place, then I can write E cube is equal to 20.08. So in this way, we find the value of E cube is equal to 20.08 approximately. So this is the required solution for the given problem. Thank you.